things hadn't quite turned out as expected for either side, as it was revealed that the thing wasn't a weapon after all. It was a tomb. The Panther King had lain at rest for 200 years, frozen in his icy prison. Before the SHC could react, the body was gone, stolen. Intelligence told them where their ancient enemy had been taken. The Teddy's homeworld, also known as Dune. It was a race against time. If the Teddies managed to revive their dormant leader, then a new reign of terror would begin. But if the small SHC assault force could get there first, all they needed to do was break through the Teddies' defense gates. Here, here, and here. They could be broken by either destroying the locking mechanism or hacking it. Once into the Teddy's base, all hell would break loose. This time, they had to ensure the heart. They must destroy the heart.
The master is nearly free. We are moments from total victory. But what's this? Kid, that bird! Don't they never give up! Get down there, my Teddy! Defend your state!
Thank you. Shh.